Kamla Devi Patle. Kamla Devi Patle, born May 5, 1966, is an Indian politician. She was a member of parliament, representing the Janjar, Lok Sabha constituency, in the state of Chhattisgarh. She was elected to the 15th Lok Sabha in 2009 by defeating Dr. Shivkumar Dahariya of Indian National Congress by 87,211 votes and got re-elected to 16th Lok Sabha in 2014.